This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop, with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, May 26th, 1963, Elvis Presley records Echoes of Love, Please Don't Drag That String Around, You're the Devil in Disguise, and Never Ending. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.